course, to try and perhaps now find a way to the top. A best score of over 90% is one of those magical moments. But if she can repeat the mark from Amsterdam, it would reverse the order, because today that would be more than enough to put her in front of Lottie. First for the final two, Isabella Wirth. So relaxed in the saddle and certainly putting in a strong start as ever.